jealous of the fools and demons, and they preferring us.